the bulge on that guy. We'll get through this one, baby.
Shut that big mouth of yours!
He's got a blade!
Stop running, you fat slime ball!
Keep away from me, you cheap bastard! Oh, sweet Jesus! I've wasted my life and my looks!
Stand still and I'll make it quick!
Get back to Musty Pines, old man!
Mr. Nice Guy!
I pay you double, dummy! Double!
But you're squealing. No one cares, Patso.
You're under arrest!
Thank you. The rain. She's très wet this time of the year.
What?
Ah, comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig that is propriété of a gouvernement français. Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Hey, baby!
Shoot for them, please!
You got to do better, Mr.
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
All the action I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
E-Mart when my medication ran out.
Be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. We'll be here any minute. We both better get
What's
a good vantage point.
Here?
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
¿Tú quieres un cafecito a hacer?
Thank you.
ready to meet your totem?
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
Ricardo Diaz, I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a weight before. Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! To that psycho!
Illegal, sport! Father! He hit me!
You evil, evil idiot!
Call the police immediately! Trash hit me! You saw! I hope you have insurance, moron!
People drive anymore.
What was your tea time?
I take steroids, mister.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
as a rack of ribs.
What the f- What was that? I gotta lay off the pills. I'm seeing shit. You want me to drill you? some pissant messing around, I'll bust your wise-ass toy.
Kill the malice.